Woo!
What's going on, guys? As you can tell, we're here at the Wynn. Super, super excited. There's a lot of traffic going on down there. We're about to go visit the Las Vegas Strip.
So on our way downstairs to our Uber, we saw these Brazilian singers in our hotel lobby. For those that don't know them, they're sisters with a following of over 12 million, and some of their songs have hundreds of millions of views on YouTube. So yeah, they're kind of a big deal in Brazil. So as you see here, my mom is going up to her asking for a picture. You can tell my mom is really excited. Then I took a photo of her with them, and yeah, that was pretty crazy. My first night out in Vegas, off to a cool start.
We didn't do so much around the law. I didn't see so much I shouldn't have saw.
Guys, I'm here at the Orlando Y. If you know, you know.
Tatted to drugs called Niagara Falls. It been up and down, but never fall. I've been at the lock behind the wall. I've been at the lock behind the
wall. So what did you get?
We got a small drink, just to start.
I got a little mule. I was waiting for her to ask me for my ID, but she didn't say anything. I waited 21 years for this.
I got the pizza, I got the tacos. And mom got the small ass soup.
Ratchet bitches wanting for she's not Philippe. That's the type that put me in my mood. She know that I'm out, but she come cool for me. She know how to put me in my groove.
Okay.
I know it's a lot that you can learn from me. It's just one thing that you gotta prove.
Straight up.
If you gotta walk.
Quick update, we're almost to our hotel. Every corner you turn, there's a casino. This has been the entire trip so far. Must be fucking nice.
I might need an extra foot or two. Gotta keep my distance, they surround me. I'ma need an extra foot or two. They might have to go and build a house for me. I'ma need an extra foot or
two.
Crib same size as the Galleria.
Galleria.
Spanish model with me, call her Senorita.
Senorita.
I done fell in love with a hood girl. She be putting syrup in her margarita.
Margarita.
Buy my college vibe a brand new Birkin.
We don't even know how to work this thing, man.
Pop's first match. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Damn, you lost.
Uh-oh.
Nothing. So guys, update. Me and my pops are walking out the elevator because they kicked us out.
Oh my god, they kicked us out.
The lady was actually like, oh, you can't be in the gaming room until the day of, so sorry. It's literally like 23 minutes until my birthday. So Pops, you got the L on that one.
Yeah.
Mine. Ninja Gun, you
woohoo! Louis Vuitton tomorrow, baby. That's
anything you want, anything you want.
Anything?
Anything
baby,
you want,
baby, why are you getting back so fast?
That's what happens when you bring a little kid to Vegas. Somebody kicking me out of the casino is the reason why I am so happy to finally be freaking 21.
Ratchet bitches wanting for she's not Philippe. That's the type that put me in my mood. She know that I'm out, but she can cool.